Nevertheless, I live. Yet not I, but Christ that lives in me. And the life which now I live by faith in the Son of God, who loved me.
Indeed.